spirit or graduate. We are hosting this virtual celebration. Although we will not be able to celebrate with you in person, we are proud of you and congratulate you on this milestone that you have achieved. Just to your graduates, I know you have survived this unacademic. Let us begin with the national anthem. Those of you at our second location, we are inviting you to stand for the national anthem.
Thank you, everyone. At this juncture, we're going to invite Mrs. Jonker, who is going to open us in prayer. Please remain standing.
Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. This morning, we are grateful to be in the land of the living. Let's look to God in prayer. Eternal God, we are grateful for the opportunity, first of all, to be here in the land of the living. Recognize it's because of your grace and because of your mercies we are here, and for that we are grateful. We are grateful for the opportunity to celebrate the achievement of all students, and we ask a special blessing on the ceremony. We ask that you will use everyone who is part of that to be a blessing this morning. We pray your guidance. We pray your We pray, Heavenly Father, and commit every individual student graduating here this morning into your hands. We ask, mighty God, that you will use them, you will go before them, you will guide them, you will protect them. And even as they go into the world of work, Heavenly Father, we pray that you will just bless them, Heavenly Father, and you will be their guide, you will direct them in every aspect of their lives, O God. I pray a special blessing on each one of them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Mrs. Jonker. You may now have your seats. This morning, we are pleased to acknowledge the presence of the following persons in our listening audience. The Honorable Minister of Education, Mrs. Octavia Alfred. Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Education, Mrs. Shanda Hyacinth. Acting Chief Education Officer, Dr. Jeffrey Bless. Senior Education Officer for Secondary Schools, Mrs. Nazarene Tit. And other Ministry of Education officials. Distinguished guest speaker and CGS Ogle, Ms. Dinta Trotter, Principal of the Dominica Grammar School, Ms. Alicia Shashak, special invited guests, benefactors, well wishers, staff of the Dominica Grammar School, parents, media, and class of 2020 at the World Party Open. celebration.